Hi everyone, today I will show you how to open and add additional SSD card in Xiaomi Notebook Pro. We have total 9 screws, 8 are visible and 1 is behind the circle. And you need T6 screwdriver and 1 suction cap to open it. Just open the screw. So now we will use the suction cap to open the back cover. So here we have our Samsung SSD card, 256 GB, and here we can install the additional SSD card. I'm not installing, I'm just showing you. This is the battery. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.